Now, of course, when we see all this, there is no need to be horrified, no need to judge, no need to run away. But go into this world with your life, your actions, with every word, every day lived to proclaim Christ the risen conqueror, and ask that the Spirit of the Comforter spiritualize this world, enable, sanctify, transform, delight, so that a person feels peace of mind. Life is so short, it seems like everyone is screaming, making noise, and the best years are already over. It's not now when God will call you to Himself. We are all partakers, we carry in our hearts as in a bowl the grace of the Holy Spirit. We as apostles go into this world. May God grant that people looking at us are kindled to the saints, exalted, heavenly. Let's ask God for the Holy Spirit. Let's ask Christ so that in this world Colosseum we don't disappear, don't drown, not to be dead before the deadline, but to be alive and resurrected Easter. The same as Father Seraphim was, a simple man in sandals, to the whole of Russia he said that the meaning of human life is the acquisition of the Holy Spirit. And when all crazy Russia lit up, went what to do, he says, acquire the Holy Spirit and you will have everything.